someone teach you about friends. Over a type beat like this, I want your undivided attention. Listen close and help me, Holy Ghost. Now let me ask you a question. What do you want the most out of a friend? Is it someone who goes along with everything when you're headed for disaster? They just watch and let it be. And when you're thinking that they care, they really aren't there, but rather somewhere in the back with others laughing while they stare at you about to make the biggest mistake of your life. Just to fit in with some popular girl, you compromise. You was in junior high and they was in high school, giving you drugs and laughing while you act a fool. In the club that they snuck you into, next thing some stud that's 21 is hitting up on you. And you're so full and high that you don't know what's going on, so you look around and notice that your friends are gone. Scared and confused, but you end up going on. All you remember is a Jeep full of guys saying they taking you home. And when you woke up, you knew that something wasn't right, cause you was raped that night and your friends was out of sight. Well,
if you won't take your clothes on, if you're not going on, if you start being you,
now it was written that a friend loves at all times, not only when you got a dime or when you start to shine. It's amazing how wealth and fame bring many friends. I saw the trouble you was in from the start to the end. You blew up, you're famous, you got a hit record out. Everybody wants to be down, and women all out. Backstage, you take a choice of which one you want. All your friends, they happy because you're sharing with them. And that night, you threw a party at your crib. You sit on the sofa with the hottie, and then you sip on your syrup and hit the bathroom at 1 a.m. And then you heard sirens and the door kicked in. You looked around, all you see is cops everywhere. Guns drawn, hands up, cuffed you, grabbed your hair, threw you in the car, and took you down to the precinct. Asked you who's the owner of the house, you said me. And the next thing you knew, you were sitting in a cell because the cops found 30 kilos. Now that's hell, but the worst part is that it was your friends who put that dope in your closet. Boy, tell me where you been the whole time. They was jealous of your rise and plotted a way that they could come up from behind and sign to the label that made you shine. Now the label got time to invest on the five brothers who wanted what you got. They used to be your homeboys, now they record is hot. And they ain't paying no respect to poor old you. You the joke of the world, cause your friends wasn't true. Well,
if you won't take your clothes off, if you're not going on, if you start being you,
you walk in the council of the wicked, you gon' be one. But roll with the wise, and wise you'll become. It was a blessing, you was a virgin when you graduated. Finest girl in the class, but other females you was hated, cause you kept yourself pure, something they couldn't do. But in college you became friends with that same crew of girls who used to party and get real high. Hit the club every weekend with a different guy. They invited you out and said, come on, it won't hurt. So persuasion got you putting on a mini skirt. Arriving at the party, everyone staring at you. Girls hating cause they knew you was the finest girl in school. You wanted to leave, but your friends said, come on, relax. By the time you heard a voice say, ho, you turned around and a bottle hit your head. Five chicks jumped on you, beat you down while you bled. And your friends didn't even call an ambulance, but jumped in their car, slammed on the gas. Now you got 21 stitches all across your face, a broken arm, fractured rib, and you got no case. Come to find out, two of the girls that you went to the party with were two of the five who almost got you killed. So while you lay in the hospital bed throughout the fall, from your girls you never even got a phone call.
When it's the love, if you won't take your clothes off, when it's the love, if you're not going on, when it's the love, if you start being you, when it's the love, if you don't do the things that do, when it's the love, if you won't take your clothes off, when it's the love, if you're not going on, when it's the love, if you start being you, when it's the love, if you don't do the things that do.
Yeah, just a message from Trey Nine. Soul Fruit, letting you know to watch who you hang around with. Don't let no one influence you to go the wrong way.